Hi guys, this is a new video. Today I'm playing on a survival world, no creative, no cheats. Actually, I have cheats, but I do not turn into creative. All I do is give myself experience points, XP basically. Well, this video is just to say you guys that I've just watched a video how YouTubers get paid. And if you reach like 1,000 subscribers, and please guys, talent, especially you, please, if you have long adverts, please watch them all. But just don't skip them. But I know you don't want to watch boring adverts. Yeah, no one wants to know that. But for watching adverts, YouTubers actually get paid monthly. Do that. Oh my goodness me. No, seriously, I've got better. And this is a customized world, so yeah, basically. It's got a lot of faces, but that's what I usually want to see what the kids do. And I've got lots of iron. It's glitch. This world is glitch. Not entirely, but kinda entire patches of iron. That's what I actually customize. And that there are massive patches of iron spawning in the world. And I don't really need to mine them, I'm just showing you guys. Putting them like in creative and something, that would be so boring. Because I've got so much iron. I'm just doing that. Oh, come on, I just wasted a block of coal. I mean, it's a block. Look, I'm a giant guy, I've just got these for repairing my tools. I've got lots of pickaxes, I don't really need to repair those. I'm just going to be in a bit of gameplay. Yeah, since I love gameplay. Just showing you guys how I play. It's a little as well. Just going to be surviving some ants, trying to find some wool. Stuff like that. I think you probably know what I'm talking about. Taryn, you do not have to write in the comments that it's you. I know how you are called, I know how Andrew is called, I know how everyone that subscribed me is called. And I've got Skype's Minecraft skin and it does not want to change. Randomly it glitched and I cannot change back to Steam. And I actually love Steam skin more because it just looks like natural. And this one looks like all Batman and I've got actually all of it, so I decided to change back to Steve skin and it's not fucking work. And I've got a croaky voice because I'm very creepy. I don't know why I just released my video, but I don't care guys. I read it in a book that your voice gets croaky. And I actually feel my Adam's apple. Oh, I'm actually getting it right now. I don't know why I'm going off to be off topic about screens. I don't really know. I'm just too lazy to film this video, so there can be large gaps between my videos and stuff like that. But remember guys, it's day cool. But remember, please just do it for me. Watch entire adverts. please just do it for me. I'm not really bad on greedy and stuff, but I seriously need to get a computer and a laptop so I don't have like watch and stuff like that. Because on a computer, you have more data and there is a low chance of having glitches. Do you know when you have like, on a laptop, if you have a 3x3 TNT thing, that imagine like three TNT and a big block of TNT explodes, and it actually does have a little glitch. I just don't know why. The PS4 cannot glitch. The PS4 literally cannot have a glitch. Literally, I tried glitching my Minecraft on PS4, but it literally does not want to work. The PS4 has, wait, is it 50? 500 gigabytes. That is way more than a computer, so nothing weird about it has no glitches. And I really thought, oh, I made a mistake. I'm not so hungry at all. Okay. I hear a dog barking. And if you guys want to see a FNAF 3 video, I've actually was playing FNAF 3. And I survived to night 4, and I didn't really bother to make a video, and I didn't even start. I haven't got FNAF 3 video in my files or anything like that. I just was too lazy to even begin a video, and it's just basically pressing 3 buttons at the same time. Wait. Yeah. Okay, now I feel better. All it is just for FNF3 things. I don't know why I am. I feel so delighted. Why don't I just see? Yes. But I just don't know why. And randomly, the hitbox thing doesn't work. It's F3 and B, but it doesn't want to work. It does have to be caps lock. What was that? Oh, that is the furnace. Oh yeah, because it said that in the combat release of the game, they did put new sound effects, so... And randomly, the music is muted. And that is what I like to hear. Silence. Don't see if I will turn on right now or something. I hope it won't turn on right now. I just like mining patches for fun. Nah, mining ores for fun. Yeah, that's what I do for fun in Minecraft. Someone's going upstairs, so probably won't get sleep now. Okay guys, I guess this is it for this video. Let me just go watch the entire adverts and see you in the next video.